Please welcome to the stage my very good friend, Miss Rachel Yamagata. Over here on the keys, my good friend, Mr. Eric Hinojosa. Take us on, brother. I was trying to condense everything that I meant in a minute or less when I called to confess and make all of my stresses go bye-bye.
Did you get my message? You did not guess. Cause if you did, you would have called me with your sweet intent so we could give it a rest. Instead of beating our breasts and making all of the pressures go sky high.
You ever wonder what happens to the words that we send? Do they bend or they break from the flight that they take and come back together again with a whole new meaning and a brand new sense, so completely unrelated to the one I sent? Did you get my message? Your phone and flown right out of the window.
Oh well, how can I tell? Should I call the operator?
Oh, maybe she knows the info. Or with her own knock, if my message you got was too much, I reluctant to reply.
Why not try this for a fact?
Should you ever call back? I'd relax and be relieved of all my panic attacks.
Oh, 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 the phone is Rachel. Call me back when
I'm
you get
home. Everything that I'm in.
Now the moment is past.
Not much time in the glass, and I'm standing to lose my mind. Oh, do you ever wonder what happens to the words that we say?